welcome. Today I will answer a very important question. Why is your stream muted? You set up, you're gaming with the boys, they have all the voice, they have all the noise, they hear everything. The answer is very simple. Because the PS5 use a separate channel for the audio in-game and in the stream. Let's assume you have a microphone. I have one right here. I have a tiny lavalier microphone connected to my big one, so I actually have to speak to the same place, which makes it sound better, and all the thing is connected into my controller right here. Let's go to the menus. As you can see, the microphone is connected, controller headset is the lavalier connected and put up right here. Adjust microphone level, levels are good. You can set up your microphone settings when logged in, if it's on muted or not, because some people like their privacy, so you can just log on with muted microphones already. You want to swap this setting so it doesn't change when you actually start streaming or recording, because you want consistency. So what seems to be the problem when you start up the game, right? I'm gonna play Final Fantasy as an example. So you open the video menu, you set up your broadcast options, camera, display chat, display activity, everything is there. Include party audio, that's very important. You want to include the party audio. There is nothing about the microphone, right? Capture options, that's for your video clips, including party audio, include your mic's audio, that's for the captures. And this is where you got the problems from. You start the broadcast, right? You go live. And the first time when you're broadcasting, right? You need to go back to broadcast, open the menu, and look at this. The mute microphone is actually means you mute the microphone right there. It's not that it's muted on stream. So right now my microphone is muted on stream, and that's not what you want. And when you start it up first time, it is actually muted on stream. So that's why my first hour of Ghost of Tsushima is only gameplay. So what you want to do is make sure that little icon is not there. Boom. And we are working. Check, check, check. It's working. It's working. Check, 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 it's working. Everything must look very good, microphone is on, things are moving. But don't forget, you need to go in that menu and check on the broadcast to make sure the microphone is not muted on the stream side, right? If this information was any useful for you, please subscribe. Come back for the next tech tip. We're gonna talk about microphones in the next video. See you later, bye. Ciao. I hope I helped. Come back for the next one. See ya.